Well, organizers of JazzFest are reshuffling the schedule for Saturday's free concerts at Yankton Trail Park after the headline group canceled its performance. A member of Here Come the Mummies was in an accident. So the funk band March 4th will close out Saturday night show instead. JazzFest organizers are working to fill the Saturday afternoon slot originally scheduled for March 4th.